Hi guys, this is Aki with another design tip. This is about using guides in your in putting together a keynote presentation. So I have this sample presentation with three slides, and as you notice, everything is kind of all over the place. And like, if you want to keep it consistent, you know, one option is basically to duplicate the slide and replace items on it. But let's say you have different variety of things and maybe it doesn't work out all the time, or you have been working on the slides already and now you're trying to make everything consistent. Another option is, let's say if you have this slide and let's say you want to line up this somehow, you could use alignment options. Let's say you want to do center, and you know, you can center it here, but like, you don't want to center. If you try to center in the middle, then you could put some of these things in places you don't want. So you can find the location, how it's laid out. So if you go to the top of your menu, you click format, and underneath you have three submenus, style, text, and if you click arrange, it tells you the position of your item. So you see, if I click this, it moves it to the left or to the right on x-axis. The same with y-axis, you can move up and down. And so you could take this information and, you know, copy it, go to another slide, click that item, and paste that location here, which is a lot of work. So we don't want to do that. So another quick way is basically, you want to show your rulers. Click on view at the top of the menu, and I have show my ruler, but let me show you. So view, show rulers, and now on the left you have a ruler, and at the top. Now you can put guides on your specific slide. So you just grab, click and hold, and you drag, and you can see I'm adding a guide, and then the same from the top, click and hold, then you can drag this way, and you can do a few more times, same thing. Now if you want to change the color of your guides, if you go to Keynote, Preferences, Rulers, you notice there are two different things. So the yellow one now I have, it's basically the one on each individual slide. So let's click and change it to green, and you see it changed. Now, you know, these rulers are helpful, but I don't have these guides on the other slide. So what you can do is basically, first you want to check what slide type you're using. When you click on the guide format, it shows you that the type of slide I'm using is title and bullet. So you can go to edit slide, basically going to master, and try to put the guides there. So what I like to do is basically copy the content that I have on the slide. See that I will want to kind of use as my master layout. Let's say that's how I want to lay things out. And so on. So I'm just going to copy all these items and click on format. You have to kind of copy and then unclick, because then you don't have that option for this slide master. So I'm going to click edit slide layout. Now I'm in the master, and you notice on the left it tells you which slide type I'm using, and I will paste what I had. The reason why I'm pasting is just for now, because I want to create these guides, but I kind of want to have what I have on the slide so I can see it. So I'm just going to create guides. Notice the color. The color is different, right? Because these are different guides than the one I had before. These are like the master guides that will show up on my slides. So let's say I'm having things like this. So if I leave this stuff later on, it will show up on my own slides. So I don't want it. I just want to kind of have a layout that I like, and I can just take this stuff and delete now and go back. Done and go back to my slides. And now you see I have these guides, and if they don't show up, what you have to do is go to view guides and show you guys. So I now see them, so now I have option to hide them, you see. But if I go view guides, show slide guides, now I have them. Now I still have the individual slide guides. So these are double. You can delete guides in both ways by just taking it and dragging it. The horizontal one, you drag it up and you hear the swoosh sound. And the vertical ones, you grab it and you go to the left and you can delete them this way. And you can notice that I can't delete the other ones because the other ones are master slides. But I have it here, and if I click on my other slides, now I can easily change things and change the layout to kind of have it. It doesn't have to be exact, but it can be exactly kind of more consistent across on my slides. So this is kind of like a quick way of having things more consistent across your slides. So, and that's it. And later on, if you want to hide them, again, go view, guides, hide slide layouts, and if you want to erase all of them, you can just clear all guides. That's another option. So, show guides, view, clear all. Oh, this is an interesting video. I guess to clear them from the master, you have to go to master and then clear the guides there. There you go. Okay, well, thanks for watching.